All right, we have this ASUS motherboard. It will not turn on, power supply won't give power. Having looked at the major power rails here, I found a short here to ground. Yeah, that's a dead short. So I'm gonna see if it can be easily identified and whether we can fix it. And finding where the short will be is quite difficult. It's a very large board, so we have to scan the whole area, see where it gets hot. Okay. Okay, so it's able to send the power, okay, but we can't get a good ground. Now we can. Okay, let's see what he says. Booting up. Okay. So we don't know where the short is. Okay, so that's proving to be a challenge. We'll run a wire from the coil. cable is too long. The exposed wire needs to be extremely small. Let's see if the shorting still works. Yep, okay. Let's have a look. I need a better ground. Nothing there. Nothing. Nope, nothing. Far out. Can't see anything. Okay, let's try benchtop power supply. Okay. I'm not sure what it's going. What do we do now? The short is gone. Is it really gone? My shorting pin wasn't correct. It kept moving out of place. Okay. Well, that's where the grounding goes. Okay, can't seem to find anything on this side. Let's try again one more time. Amps. Power off, power on. Nope, nothing. Go figure. No, can't figure it out. I'm gonna remove the CPU. CPU removed. No difference. CMOS battery removed. Mm-hmm. No difference. Could be one of these MOSFETs that are sitting. And the other one. Okay. No, I just can't see the freaking short. Okay. Hello. How are you?